Once he changed your mindset, that start changing you. When you come up here, that's going to be a change in the way you receive. Because now you are hard. You're getting closer to the fire. Like a big potbelly stove, if you back here, you ain't going to feel that heat like somebody that got her close to it.
Mm-hmm.
You want to get closest as you can. Amen? And I know what the Spirit of God was saying through to some of them. It ricocheted on some mothers that was listening.
Amen.
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 Mm-hmm. It ricocheted. That's what I hear in the spirit. So you have a word too. Amen. Because God is no respect of person. Amen. So God is, he's rearranging. He's changing. Amen.
Amen.
He's doing something awesome. That's that song saying, incredible in your life. Amen.
Amen.
I believe that this is the season. This is the time that we've been waiting on. It seems like when you get to that point, and I know I have some witnesses in here. It seemed like when you get to that point where you really want to throw in the towel, that's when things is about to change.
Amen.
It's like when you done just feel like you done had enough. That's when you stand there for it, stand in the Lord.
Yes.
Because now God is getting ready to do something.
Uh-huh.
He's going to answer that prayer.
Yes.
You at the threshold.
Yes.
Amen. You in the doorway.
That's right.
To receive.
Right there.
And y'all know what the word says? He said, I sit before the open door.
Yes.
So you in the doorway. Say, I'm in the doorway.
I'm in the doorway.
You in the doorway. So you in the doorway to receive. So whatsoever he gives, the doors that he shut, no man can open. And the door that he opened, no man can shut. So I received that for myself. I'm in the doorway. I'm in the doorway to receive what God has for me. Thank you, Lord. Fresh anointing. New wine. He said he'll put in you a new spirit and a new heart. Amen. And I believe the word of God is right.
Yes, it is.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And so we give God's name the glory. We give God's name the praise.
Yes.
Amen. And we magnify him,
yes,
for what he has released in this house.
Yes.
And we speak and decree today.
Yes.
Amen. That your life starts getting better as the days go on. In Jesus' name. Praise God.
Yes,
hallelujah.
Oh, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Anybody else? Anyone else? Sister Christine? Spirit of God? What?
I know he's not here, but will we pray for Wani?
We're going to pray for Brother Wani today.
Amen. Father, I just decree right now, for our sake and it of all, the rest of it, come up and get anointed. Because this is the time that God wants to release the faith off of you all. Come on, when you come up and tell the devil, it's broken. I am not in bondage anymore. I've been released. I've been set free. I'm being delivered. I'm walking in prosperity.
Yes.
I'm walking in anointing.
Yes.
I'm walking in kingdom work.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Decree it right now in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
In
the name of Jesus.
Everything that the enemy has had a bow through sickness and health, it shall not be operating in the ministry of Cornerstone in the name of Jesus. It shall not be operating in the ministry of Cornerstone in the name of Jesus.
all for our people. We decree it, Lord God, that they are under blood. Your blood is divine protection, Lord God. And Father, they are dwelling in your secret place, Lord God. And as they dwell in your secret place, Lord God,
you have
given them protection from the enemy, Lord God. You said in your word, 1,000 shall come at their right side, 10,000 at their right side. Thousands shall come at their side and 10,000 at their right side, but it shall not come upon thy dear people, Lord God. We decree this in the name of Jesus. We decree, Lord God, a hedge around them right now, a hedge of protection, divine protection, even upon the children, Lord God. And Father God, anointing is being released in this place, that the Holy Ghost will begin to fall upon the children. Gifts will be stirred upon them in the name of Jesus. As they begin to walk in their anointing, in the name of Jesus, we decree it. In the name of Jesus, wisdom upon the ministers, Lord God, that they will be free to do more of your work, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, deliverance, Lord God, from where the enemy tried to stifle them, Lord God. Father, we even break in every demonic hold of those that are working on Sundays, Lord God. We curse those that are locked up on Sundays, Lord God, that they will be able to come into a rightful place in the name of Jesus. We decree it by faith in the name of Jesus. No more with the spirit of poverty, every heavy burden, every running spirit, regulate in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Regulate, deliver, set free in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh, hallelujah. Strength, Lord. Wisdom, Lord. Open up the eyes, Lord. Temperament, Lord. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Lord, God, we've been created in the name of Jesus. Touch her right now, Lord God.
Yes, Lord.
From the crown of her head to the sole of her feet, Lord God.
Yes, Lord.
Begin to move, Lord God. Move into her innermost parts, Lord God.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Touch her right now. In the name of Jesus. You all get behind these people now when they're praying for us. Don't let these people fall.
Amen.
So enough of us. Be catchers here. Do not let these people fall. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Come on, be watchful.
Yes.
While it's praying, be watchful.
Yes.
Watchful for the people, not on us and what people are saying, but watchful for the other members too. In the name of Jesus. Touch these babies right now, Lord God. Give them wisdom, Lord God. Give them endurance. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Touch them right now. From the top of your head to the soul. And Lord God, touch her right now because she has a heart that wants to seek you, Lord. That wants to be here, Lord. In the name of Jesus. So bless her, Lord God, even more. Give her hunger and thirst, Lord God. And fill her, Lord God. All around her, Lord God. In the name of
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Touch right now, Lord God. For us in the name of Jesus. 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 Glory be to God. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Stir, but we thank you, oh God, for deliverance, for you,
give peace that surpasses all understanding. In the name of Jesus, God, we pray right now that we break the spirit of poverty all around her. Give her prosperity spirit in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Break through anointing. God's reign power. Oh God, speaking power. Oh God, believing power. In the name of Jesus, freshness in the Holy Ghost. Oh God, in the name of Jesus, touch your body, God. Go from the crown of the head to the sole of the feet, oh God. Those things, oh God, that haven't been spoken, touch it in the name of Jesus. Oh, keep it shot. In the name of Jesus, have your way, God. Continue, Lord, to utilize, oh God, in your service. Oh God, standing, oh God, through the pain, through the suffering. Oh God, establishing her and making her perfect. Oh God, through your word, through many trials and tribulations, oh God. Oh God, being perfected, oh God, being strengthened in the furnace of affliction, oh God. I see it in the name of Jesus. Oh God. Say aha one day.
Yes.
God has done just what he said. Aha, devil, you thought you had me, but I got away. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Now, Father. Lord, in the innermost parts, Lord God. Touch her womb right now, Lord God. Touch her body, Lord God. Touch her uterus right now. I decree, dry up in the name of Jesus. 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 Releasing your virtue and your healing right now in the name of Jesus. Everything that's not of you, Lord God, dry up. We curse it at the root right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And now, Lord God, loose an anointing on her, Lord God, that everything she touched now, Lord God, even in her schoolwork, Lord, she will guide through it, Lord God, because the anointing is on you. We bind up the stress, Lord God. We bind up stress right now in the name of Jesus, Lord God. Father, right now, we break every chain, Lord God, every cord, every feather, everything that the enemy put upon her. Lord God, let your virtue begin to go through her from the crown of her head to the sole of her feet, Lord God. Father God, let her begin to feel your fresh fire going into her, Lord God. Loosen her, Lord God. Every chain, Lord God. She's been bound up, Lord God. But we curse the chain and break it in the name of Jesus, Lord God. We break it right now, Lord God. Your virtue, Lord. Lord. In the name of Jesus, that she will have a report, Lord God, that I am healed. Yes. I am healed. I am healed. I bind up the surgeon's knife right now. I bind the surgeon's knife right now. In the name of Jesus. Healing, Lord God. Right now. In Jesus' name.
Jesus.
I speak it. The anointing that God wants to restore on you in the name of Jesus. No more would you have to stress. It will come so easy. They're going to wonder what's happening. Hallelujah. The things that you've been struggling with. Look like it's been harder and harder and harder. But God said, I'm going to guide you now. As you stretch out in that anointing. The anointing that he's putting up on you. No more would you have to stress out in the name of Jesus. Because God got work for you, daughter. Hallelujah. He wants you to get through this because he got work for you in the name of Jesus. You've been bound up too long.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's time to let go. And as God begin to use you mightily. And let him use you. You understand what I'm saying? Let him use you. The things that's stressing you out is coming in here. You understand? But it's coming in here in the name of Jesus. We choose it in the name of Jesus. We block it as a sect. We got a hedge around you. We're praying in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah. You can give God some praise. Head, shut up.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
You all reach your hands, right hand toward her. In the name of everybody, stretch out your right hand toward her. In the name of Jesus. We speaking this for you too, Christine. We speaking jobs. We speaking jobs. But my Father in heaven has jobs for you. My God in heaven has a job for you. My God in heaven is making provision for you. My God in heaven is making provision for you. The door is opening. In the name of Jesus. The door is opening in the name of Jesus. The door is opening. You will switch jobs. In the name of
Jesus. Woo, Jesus.
Hallelujah. You will switch jobs. No longer will you work beneath your privilege. You will switch jobs. But God has a door for you too. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, I don't know these money, this figure, honey. I see a figure coming up. In the name of Jesus. You will switch jobs. In the name of Jesus. I decree it, you will switch jobs in the name of Jesus. But that door, walk through it. With faith, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And you two will walk together. Because now he is the head of that household. And you begin to decree what she needs. In the name of Jesus, you are her covering. And you speak it too, because you two going to be in agreement. There's a ministry, outreach ministry for both of you. Not just for her. You in it too. You understand what I'm saying, man of God? I see a team working. You was mighty out of the streets. You will be mighty for God in the name of Jesus. I decree it by faith in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. I'm telling you, this job, amen, that's coming through for you, it's going to come in a mysterious way. You have put something in, and it's going to begin to manifest in the name of Jesus. It's going to manifest. Hallelujah. There's a breakthrough for you in the name. There's breakthrough. I decree it in the name of Jesus. There is breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Breakthrough in the name of Jesus. And I decree it by faith in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Lord, I know you're going to do right in the name of Jesus. I know you're going to do right in the name of Jesus. And I know you're going to do right. When you feel right, give God his 10%. Watch God do it in the name of Jesus. God bless. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. As I'm talking to you, there is a shift here. God said, I'm elevating you to the purpose that I have given you. In the name of Jesus. Yes, in the name of Jesus. You are a rich woman. In the name of Jesus. You are a rich woman. You're going to bless this ministry. You're going to bless this ministry. You're going to bless this ministry. I see you on the board. Hallelujah. We never had a board like this board that we're about to get in the name of Jesus. What you call those up? Board, no. What you call them that's able to help the church when they can't help them. What you call those? Amen. I'm trying to figure.
Board of trustees.
Trustees.
Yeah.
That's what I see. You on the board of trustees. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. There's a board.
Woo!
In the name of Jesus. I see you establishing this board in the name of Jesus. That you're going to see that this ministry will not lack when you're on that board. You're going to have some others to join in with you. But you're going to make sure that this ministry has what it needs to run in the name of Jesus. And this ministry, I'm speaking to a cornerstone. This ministry shall grow. And it shall be money for those that are in need. This ministry is going to operate in the purpose that God has ordained us to operate. The enemy had us bound too long, but I'm here today saying that is lifted off of this ministry in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus, we will operate the way God has. There's been too many demonic spoken words over this ministry. But I'm here to tell you that those curses is going back to the sender. What they have spoke over us, it shall not come to pass. What God has blessed, it cannot be cursed. In the name of Jesus, I decree it by faith. In the name of Jesus. In the name of
Jesus. You're going to stand proxy for Wani today.
Yes, thank you.
Amen.
In the name
of Jesus. Give me some fresh oil on my hand.
In the name of Jesus. And I choose this oil today. I know that Apostle has blessed this oil. We have prayed over this oil. And when you leave here today, Brother Willie, you take in this oil.
Amen.
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 Amen. Yes. In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Go out to God. Amen.
Be a God.
Amen. Go after him. Go chasing after God. Amen.
Amen.
Don't stop. When you grab hold, don't let him go. Do like Jacob. Don't let him go until you bless your soul. He's going to do it. Lord, to bless him wherever he may be. Oh God, touch him, oh God. Keep his hand in your unchanging hand. God, cover him with your blood. Dispatch your angels around him, oh God. Keep him safe. Safe from all hurt, harm, and danger seen and unseen. Oh Father God, we pray that you regulate his mind. God, and that you just stretch out in him, oh God. Fill him up, oh God, that there would be no room for anything but you and your word and your spirit in the name of Jesus. Oh God, just fix him, God, on the inside. Oh God, fix his mind. Oh God, fix his heart in the name of Jesus. Oh God, have your way in his life, oh God. Give him a hunger and a thirst for you as never before. In the name of Jesus, we speak it, declare it,
declare it, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus, have your way, have your way, have your way. Touch that temperament in the name of Jesus. Touch him, his spirit, in the name of Jesus. Touch his heart. Keep him, oh God. Keep him while he's out there. Keep him in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
And Father God, we lose the light of Jesus to go down inside of his heart, Lord God. All those dark places, Lord God. Father, in the name of Jesus, that you will begin to illuminate his heart, that he will begin to see you, Lord God. Let him begin to see the light of Jesus around him, Lord God. We bind the enemy, Lord God, enough that he will be able to hear you, Lord God. In the name of Jesus. Now, Father God, as he's out there, Lord, we ask you to put a hedge of protection around him, Lord God, that he will know that it is you, Lord God. Father God, in the name of Jesus, touch him from the crown of his head to the sole of his feet. And Father, we speak that he will find no pleasure in the street, Lord God, that he will not be satisfied, Lord God. But the virtue, Lord God, will go into him, Lord God. Save him, Lord God. Save him in the name of Jesus. Save him, Lord God. And not only as we pray for him, Lord God, pray for her family, Lord God. Praise him, Lord God. Touch her daughter, Lord God. Touch her whole family, Lord God. Reach him, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. When the enemy of this world has blinded them, Lord God, open their eyes in the name of Jesus. We speak it and decree it in the name of Jesus. Her whole family, Lord God. You said that you will save them, Lord God, and save them that are far off, Lord God. Save her family, Lord God. Save her children, Lord God. Bind the enemy. And Father God, even when you're working with them, Lord God, there's some things that you want to break off of him, Lord God. Lord, break it right now. He will have no pleasure in it, Lord God. He will find no pleasure in it, Lord God. In the name of Jesus. That he will run, Lord God. In the name of Jesus. We just pray this by faith. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen. We decree it. And it is. And Father, we just break the generational curses on the world right now. As it came through the blood of my God, if the buck stops here, in the name of Jesus, I wish your healing, regulate her mind, her thoughts, Lord God, we give it over to you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, and it is so, in Jesus' name, and it shall come to pass,
yes.
It shall come to pass, we release it, in the name of Jesus, glory be to God, come on, y'all, let's give God a praise.
Yes. 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 Y
From Apostle Paul. Mm-hmm. I want you to take that. I want you to wash it. Have your wife put it in the laundry. It's anointed. And you have your oil already. Amen. So when you get that oil, amen, wash that. Get that oil. And just anoint that, this prayer cloth with the oil. Remember, like I said, go through your house, speaking and decreeing, and anointing the doorpost with that oil. Amen. 7 days, you do it. God is going to bring a change about in your home. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Believe that now. Don't just hear no idle words. Believe it by faith and act on it and watch God do it. Amen. Okay.
Yes, Lord.
Father God, we thank you that you are going to make ways out of no ways, leaps and bounds, Father God, and that you're not going to be slack in it, Father God, that your promises are yea and amen,
yes.
And that you will manifest yourself, Father God, in not too long, Father God. It won't be a long time. It will not lag. It will not lag. But Father God, you're going to show in the open and publicly what she's been praying for in private.
Yes,
Father God, cover her until that mate comes, Father God, and let her be able to know you, know your voice, where she will be able to recognize when he comes.
Yes, Lord.
That
Lord
he
Jesus.
Will be a man that will not compromise her,
yes,
but will stand firm in the word of God and present himself as so.
Yes,
Father God, we ask you to open our eyes to anything that may be counterfeit and close our ears to anything that's unlike you.
Yes,
and
Lord.
God, we thank you and we glorify and declare all these things in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 You know what that means? You're going to go out to people now. And God is going to know you. Start inviting you. Start talking to people. Every time you get a chance, every day, and start saying, you need to come to church. Do that. But God is going to open their ears.
Yes.
You understand what
yes.
I'm saying? And I decree. decree it in the name of Jesus that he's going to open it. And Brother Willie? No, I need one more.
Elder Johnson?
I need you. You got to work today. I can't get too many other folks because they operate in what I operate. I have headaches. You going to pray for me.
She can't pray for me because she has headaches.
Amen.
Where?
And the Lord gave me you. Amen.
Oh, Heavenly Father, it is written in your word, but by your stripes he is already healed. Oh, Heavenly Father, send down your healing virtue right now, God, from the crown of her head to the soles of her feet. Yes. Cancel every contract, every assignment, everything that is unlike God, every generational curse. Yes. Cancel it and remove it right now in the name of Jesus, God. For your word says that anything that we ask in your name, it shall be given. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. We're asking you to heal her of headaches, any conditions that's about her body. I decree in the mighty name of Jesus that it will line up with your word, that by your stripes she is already healed. Yes. Let your healing virtue come, God, from right now, God, in the name of Jesus. All every condition that is about her body, we decree that it will line up with your word, that you would heal her, God. You would renew her, God. You would strengthen her, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. We claiming it done by faith, God, in the name of Jesus. We know that faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things not seen. We decreeing the evidence right now. We decreeing the substance right now that it shall come to pass, that it shall be so right now, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. And it is so in Jesus' name. Amen.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
Glory
to your name.
In
Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Brother Willie, God just won't leave me alone. You come up here and get this new handkerchief out there. I mean, God just said, give him an already washed cloth. All you got to do now is just anoint it with oil that you're going to get from the prophetess there. Amen?
Amen.
So you don't have to worry about washing it, Elder Mitchell. He got a fresh one, a new one.
Amen.
I got it right now. Amen. So God bless you.
And God did regulate that, Brother Mitchell, you were standing there the first time. I'm just waiting because God can say, give you a fresh one and have it anointed. And it took a while, but Apostle got it. Amen. And kept talking to him until he got it. We're going to apologize. We'll be out of here in a couple of minutes. We'll be out of here. But we allow for the Spirit to move today. And I know that the burdens that the people have on, God wants to bless you so you can be a blessing.
Amen.
Amen. Too many hearts, people have been bound up and tied up. And when you're bound up and tied up, how can we be an example to the world? So it's time our chains are broken.
Amen.
The chains have been loosed. Those chains are broken. And the things that we've been seeking the Lord for, it is now a shift in the kingdom. Because when the anointing has come into this place, and it is the residue that's resting in here, that when the things that you've been seeking God for, it is time now that the enemy cannot hold you down anymore. What he has preordained and predestinated, but predestined, it shall come to pass. It shall come to pass. It shall come to pass. I said now the enemy has some of us so down in depression and oppression. And this is what I'm saying. The Lord was saying, it's time now. God has put you into a warfare. And that warfare is meant for you to war and stand up. He's raising up new saints that's going to be able to stand in war. And when you stand in war, remember you're in a fixed fight, that the battle is already won. But you're going to have to stand. And you're going to have to decree what God is saying about your life. You have to stop testifying what the devil does, but you should get a joy down in your spirit, because usually when the enemy is coming like
God is getting ready to bless you. And you need to get a dance in your feet, a praise on your lips, and have an expectation that God is getting ready to bless. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He's getting ready to bless. No longer shall you be down. But God said in his word that I have made you the head and not the tail. It said in his word that I made you the lender and not the borrower. And it's time for us to walk into that destiny and the purpose that God has given us. We so busy praying, Lord, we need this. But God said, I've already given it to you. Just learn to receive what I already gave. Stand on your word. The word that he has given you, that's what you stand on. God said, I've already supplied all your needs according to your riches and glory. God said, hallelujah, my name is above every name. No matter what the enemy is throwing in, oppression, Jesus' name is above that. Oppression, Jesus' name is above that. Arthritis, Jesus' name is above that. Poverty, Jesus' name is above that. Receive it today. Healing, whatever the enemy has put up on us, his name is above that. All we have to do is receive it. Hallelujah. Stop walking being bound up. God has taken the grave cross off. Because the enemy had us as a walking dead. But we no longer. He's calling forth some Lazarus today. Come up out of your graveyard. Come up out of your tomb. Begin to walk in the liberty that God has set you.
Yes, hallelujah. Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, give the Lord a hand, praise.
Hallelujah.
We opened our Bible when we went into the prophetic rhema word.
Yeah.
So God, amen, has done what he said at the beginning of the service. Mm-hmm. There's a sweet, sweet spirit in this place. Today. We thank you, Lord, for your visitation. We thank you, Lord God, for you speaking into our lives, oh God. We thank you for the refreshing of the Lord. God, we just thank you for the rhema word that's been released in this house. We thank you for the prophetic and the healing that has went forth. And God, we pray to continue, Lord, to saturate this place with your Shekinah glory in the name of Jesus, that you bless the word of deliverance and that ministry as they come forth this afternoon in power and demonstration. We speak it and decree it. Father God, right now, in the name of Jesus, may the Lord watch between me and thee when we ask for one from another. Let us all sing together. Amen. God bless you.